Guy.
These trucks have bulletproof windows, right?
I think so. I'm sure they do.
Truck with your hands where I can see them.
This is 4386. We got a 211 in progress. We need backup.
Jesus fucking Christ. I didn't sign up for this shit.
Get on your knees.
Done here.
Don't get up for the next 2 minutes unless you want to end up with a bullet in your head.
Honey, you know it is the middle of the night, right? You also know that I'm not supposed to call at work. You know I have to. We will figure it out. How's Katie? All right, that's good. We should do something on the weekend, with the three of us. I have to go, babe. Good night. Hey, man. Tell me where to go.
Parking lot at Peaceful Street.
But you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah, nah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you.
This is your stop, man. That's $50.
I'll pay you $100 if you wait here for a few minutes.
All right, no problem.
Say, Tana. Okay, man.
Wonderful. To Little Bighorn Avenue.
As you wish.
$5 million in cash.
Yes, sir.
Leave the room. We got a problem. It's John Tanner. He double-crossed us.
Problems are there to be solved, Mr. Yakovich.
He was last seen at the airport talking a cab. The tracker ID of the taxi is 261-356. I want my fucking money back, whatever it takes.
Here we are. That's another $25.
Can you wait here again for a few minutes?
As long as you pay me, I'll do everything.
Of course.
Thank you. What?
Just fucking drive if you want to live. Drive!
Can you let me go now?
No, not yet.
What do you mean?
I still need you.
Why don't you just take the cab, man?
Because that was some impressive driving back there.
I can't do this, man. I've got kids at home.
You have no choice. I'm the only chance you have to survive this. They will kill you and everybody you know to get to me.
Who did you piss off?
The less you know, the better. What's your name?
David.
Okay, David. I want you to drive to La Puerta.
That's pretty far from here.
Well, I suppose you start driving then.
Tana got away, but the taxi is still on the move.
Follow them, and send me your location when they stop.
I'll send some men. Get the men ready.
This is it.
You're coming with me.
God damn.
Don't move a muscle.
I don't think you want my head splattered all over these cars. Right, Axe?
Jesus, man. I almost shot your head off. Next time, just knock.
I thought you liked surprises.
How are you, man? It's been a while.
I'm good, but busy.
You're always busy. Who's your friend here?
He's helping me out with something.
Ah, that kind of friend.
Well, let's get straight to business.
Of course. The project, right?
Yes.
Come with me. I don't know what happened with this car, and I know it's none of my business, but this one was a real pain in the ass, man. Some of the parts were unfixable and not on the market anymore. Nevertheless, here she is. I had to replace are the hood, the door on the driver's side, and of course the windows and some other stuff.
It's perfect.
Did you bring more friends with you?
No.
They must have followed us with a tracker on the taxi.
Jesus Christ!
is through, you preemptors! We see you!
Back at the airport. Heard you talking about your daughter.
Ow. Yeah.
What does she have?
Well, she has got a kidney disease.
Is it curable?
We've got medication for now, but she's gonna need a new kidney real soon.
You got the money for that?
No. My wife started a crowdfunding page, and I'm just working as much as possible.
Good for you.
Do you have kids?
No, not anymore.
I'm sorry. Is that why you're doing all this?
No, I'm doing this because it's the right thing to do.
How is being a criminal the right thing to do?
There's a real thin line between right and wrong in this business.
That's not true. You know exactly what is right and wrong, but you want to ignore it.
Free to go.
What?
Go, before I change my mind. And leave your phone in the car.
Yeah, it's me. Pick me up. They're both at Paradise Nightclub.
You're always so stubborn. That what I like about you. You think you are untouchable.
I'm not the one who lost 5 million.
Is it so? Did you really think I didn't know about your little garage downtown? You know what is worse than stealing from me, John? Being a rat.
What are you talking about?
Well, of course we went there to pick up my money. But the only problem was that there were fats all over the place. I didn't think you had the guts to rat me out, John.
What?
Do you know what we do with rats, Tom? We exterminate them.
Don't do this. I'm the only one who can get to the money.
Don't worry about the money. I'll get it one way or another. Goodbye, John.
FBI, drop your gun!
You're a Fed?
Put the gun down!
I'm LSPD. These men are under arrest.
You're an undercover cop? Watch out!
Thanks for back there.
No problem, Detective...
Tanner. John Tanner.
David Peterson. Nice to meet you. I just saw your file. You did a whole lot of undercover work the past year.
Yes, I was almost too good at it.
Well, John, you got him.
You coming, Peterson?
Yeah, coming. All right, I gotta run.
Sure thing. Good luck with your daughter.
Thanks. Good luck with your shoulder. Oh, and John, we found 4 million in your garage.
So?
Just saying. I'll see you around then.
No, you won't.
Hey, babe. Honey, are you okay? What?